been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane. We are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. But what am I gonna say? Starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. For a while now, you tuck me in just like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth. It starts in my soul and I lose all control. When you kiss my nose, the feeling shows. Cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now, holding me tight.
Look at you, my love. Just hanging out at the lake doing some fishing. Been here a couple hours. I'm ready to go home, but I'm with my dad and my sister. They probably want to stay another hour or two. And then I'll be home. I'm just hanging out at the lake. Enjoying the afternoon. Have I caught any? No. You get any bites? No. Do I ever catch fish? No. Fish in there. a nice little rainbow, nice trout. Probably should keep him, he's pretty. That's tough, he's bleeding. Secret, guys. See my secret? Split your weights. So you got one split shot, itty bitty, one split shot, itty bitty. Split them. Small weights. Give you a far cast. Sucks because they have a special setup. Get that little pork. Good setup, man. I had four little worms and one big worm. Let's try it again, I guess. Just kind of whacked them out. Sometimes a whole pile of worms works better. Especially when you use like the little ones and then some big ones. Looks like the big ones are eating the little ones or something. It's not like catfish bait. Carp like a ball of baby worms. If you want catfish, get them pop around like that. At least that's how I catch fish. Let's try this again. Put those little worms in the cool pile of little wormies. Shit. Eat a stringer for a fish. Well, we finally caught one. Here, you put this in the stringer or something?
Was that the trout or no?
Yeah.
The one that was in the shore here?
I don't know. I just cast way up there. It swallowed it pretty good.
Nightcrawler?
No, I put on two little baby worms and then a nightcrawler. But kind of had it so they were all dangling.
What's the first of the line?
You could throw him in somewhere. Yeah, I think when you ball them up, you know, when you have a catfish bait. Finally got one on TV. That deserves a smoke. I'm running out of smokes.
spend the rest of my days on burned ashes, out of the need to play, to play. Motel room and suffering gloom will follow me, because the reason stays no relief. I've got someone that I never want to let lay, tearing down the beautiful things you say to me, to make me feel okay. I took too much, now there's nothing left to celebrate, and all my body aches with these twin legs. I'm so tired, I just wanna get paid. So it stood by the burning wood on Saturday. I don't need these things to help me pay. One true song that I never met anyway. Thank you.
I guess I caught the last fish, guys. I don't know what happened. More. What happened was they took off with the little tiny worms and left me with the big night crawlers. Last time I used two little worms, real cool, and wandered them on, had the little biglies. And then I put the big worm on with it. It seems like the little worms got a lot more wiggle to them. Maybe that's what they want, is that wiggle. Freaking Walmart nightcrawlers, Canadian nightcrawlers, I don't know. Go to Canada for night crawlers. But anyway, it's June. It's Father's Day. Should be catching some night crawlers. Maybe it's a little early still. Well, it's always been my experience. Fish eat worms. You just gotta know how to hook them on, that's important. Sometimes you gotta tail wiggling and waggling. Sometimes you put them in the ball, like a whole ball of them. I think that's my favorite method, is a ball of worms. 3, 4 worms, 5 worms, all in all. Works every time. No, I got two dead night crawlers. They're dead. If you're gonna use live bait, it has to be alive. So I just rigged up, got some more. My tiny worms. Try what we did when we caught one. It's been a while. It's been. I just had a bite. That's the ticket. I did.
Yep.
I got one. Definitely got a bite, guys. Definitely had a bite. There it goes, there it goes. He took it. Freaking ticket. I just put these on. Ooh. Look at that. That bastard sucked off all the little worms. So I was getting a good bite. Wow. Just like that. I just cast it out. Let's try that again. We got it, guys. We found the secret. We found the little secret. I ain't the best fisherman in the world. I know how to catch fish with worms. down. Dang it, guys. Dang it, guys. See what happens. Got it right back and nailed that spot again. Maybe the new one. Sucked off the little one. That's a big one. Come on, fishy, fishy, here, let's see. Yep, I got a bait.
Getting snagged up in the moss?
No.
Huh? Well, over there, you cast out and it's so fucking deep, it takes it straight down, and then you have to drag it through the moss to get it out. Is he back over here? Bigger than what we got.
Yeah.
Well, I broke my line. I gotta go get Hannah. I'm moving her down here.
The guy up there is just...
Take some.
real nice one.
What?
A real nice one. 14, 15 inches.
Trout?
Yeah. I hear four times past this where my phone is.
I wonder if we should come over here. This is much better.
This is a nice way. I can see the nymph. You're going right on the edge of that grass from the third deep to where it's hurting. Put that one right in this place.
I think we'll move over here.
You just not want. Wanted nothing to do with it.
There's no shade over here.
You got salmon eggs?
What?
You got salmon eggs?
Yeah. Straight up. That's not too bad. All right, you can click up. Get your chair.
I spy something green.
Can you spy with your eye on something green?
Yep.
Trees.
Yes, be specific.
Like, what tree?
Like, the rules go along with
the
tree.
I think I found a better spot just about here.
No.
It got shade, too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You better go claim it.
Come on.
I spy with my little eye something red.
Salmon egg.
Follow the beat.
No, it's
chair.
A rock.
Cooler. Red cooler.
Be like cooler.
Mom, where should I put this cup?
Here, come grab off.
Fucking coffee. Anybody want some hot coffee?
You got hot coffee?
It's hot.
I don't know.
I even got a cup.